did, and then I got up and I looked at the group and I said, my website is wendyrogers.org, and no one will work harder than I to replace Kyrsten Sinema, and the place went crazy. And she is waiting for John McCain to be carried out on a stretcher so she can run for his seat. Now, that might be 8 years from now. She's a young gal. She's 37. No kids, no grandkids. Got nothing else to do but do politics. Okay?